We are gathered here to officially launch the countywide emergency relief food distribution to vulnerable households that are suffering as a result of the ongoing drought across all the six constituencies of Mandera. Ladies and gentlemen, as you are aware, His Excellency the President declared the drought situation affecting arid and semi-arid counties of the Northern Kenya a national disaster on 8th September 2021, after several appeals from leadership of the affected counties led by His Excellency the Governor of Mandera County, Ali Ibrahim Roba, who is the chair of FCDC counties. Following this pronouncement, Mandera County government has taken swift action to caution the vulnerable households in Mandera against the scourge of the drought through the provision of food and water. Ladies and gentlemen, climate change has led to perennial droughts in Mandera, negatively impacting the livelihoods of pastoral communities. It has disrupted the traditional way of life for many pastoralists, pushing many people to towns with no means of livelihood. Over time, the vulnerable communities in both urban and rural areas requiring support during drought periods has grown rapidly. Consequently, we need to be ready all the time to overcome this sad reality. Ladies and gentlemen, in the week between 13th to 17th September 2021, County Multisectoral Technical Team officers led by the Special Programs Department conducted rapid needs assessment of the most vulnerable households across the six constituencies. They identified 35,481 households who are in dire need of humanitarian relief support. Ladies and gentlemen, the distribution will target a total of 25,481 households, which includes 4,146 from Mandera North, 4,428 households from Banissa, 3,063 households from Mandera West, 6,645 households from Mandera South, and 4,657 households in Mandera East, and 2,435 households from Lefe constituency. We are also targeting additional 10,000 households comprising of registered orphanage institutions, special schools, people living with disabilities, people living with HIV/AIDS, non-local groups in our urban centers, destitute households, fire victims, and also IDPs. Ladies and gentlemen, every household will receive an assorted food items comprising of 12 kgs of rice, 6 kgs of maize flour, and 3 liters of vegetable cooking oil. In total, 763 metric tons of food that comprise of 444 metric tons of rice, 213 metric tons of maize flour, and 106 metric tons of cooking oil will be distributed. Ladies and gentlemen, I wish to appeal to the civil society and international organizations to help us raise more funds, food and non-food items to support the most vulnerable households in our county. Finally, let us all turn to our Almighty Allah in prayers for abundant rain and relieve us from the current sufferings as a result of the ravaging drought.